Time for 96.7 Yes FM Entertainment News.
You know, I don't think Paris Hilton needs money.
Okay.
But when you're engaged, you break up.
Yeah. This is just one of those petty things.
Should she give the ring back?
No.
I mean, he probably needs it more than she does.
She says no. He says yes. And actually, California law says yes, she needs to give it back. Broke up with her fiancé after he had given her the ring worth $2 million. Although he probably got a discount, let's be honest, because that ring, you know, hit social media and said, oh, I got this ring from this jeweler. They are fantastic.
Right. Yeah.
So, but valued at $2 million, Paris broke off the engagement.
Yeah.
So now she's obligated by Californian law to send the ring back. Darn.
Take me to court.
Yeah.
All right. And then, you know, I saw this post, and I don't think that the intention was to fat shame.
Yeah, but it's...
But people...
Social media police.
...read into it and then went off.
Yeah.
And now Sarah Michelle Gellar, apparently her publicist wasn't on hand for this post.
Yeah.
This is what
Sarah
she did.
Sarah Michelle Gellar posted a photo of herself in sexy lingerie on Instagram with the caption, I'm just going to pin these up all over my house as a reminder not to overeat this Thursday.
Right.
So, you know, comments were, you're fat shaming.
No, but...
This is, people with eating disorders are taking offense to this, and so she said, later apologized and said, she tends to eat so much she makes herself sick, and it was joking to remind herself not to do that. But,
if you want to go look and judge for yourself, the link to the actual Instagram post is up there right now.
Oh, good.
I don't think it was intended
to
fat
say
shame. What it
Listen, whether she could post 100 photos of herself in lingerie, and I still would want seconds of pumpkin pie.
Amen.